before starting the video, please subscribe our YouTube channel eTech360.